what I've been known to do as a government of Texas is create jobs and have the American people, specifically in my jurisdiction, keep their tax dollars. We need to put in some regulatory balances in place. And the way I would do that is get rid of three areas of government. One of them, what did I just say? Three areas of government. Commerce, education, and education? I said education, right? And commerce, and EPA? EPA.
EPA.
Let's go with that. Do I mean EPA? Not necessarily. Let me try that again. Commerce, education. Don't tell me. Don't tell me. I'm getting it's coming. It's not EPA, right? You know what? I'll take a pass on the third one. Oops.